Sixth day of it.
Ready?
Put on your yarmulke, it's time for Hanukkah. So much fun ago to celebrate Hanukkah. Hanukkah is the festival of lights. Instead of one day of presents, we get 8 crazy nights. So when you feel like you're the only kid in town without a Christmas tree, here's a list of people who are Jewish, just like you and me. David Lee Roth lights the menorah. So does Kirk Douglas, James Caan, and the late Dinah Shore. Guess who hangs together at the Carnegie Deli? Bowser from Shanghai and Arthur Fonzarelli. Paul Newman's half Jewish, Goldie Hawn is too. Put them together, what a fine looking Jew. Hit the halls or Jingle Bell Rock when you can spin the trainer with Captain Kirk and Mr. Spock. Both Jewish. Put on your yarmulke, it's time for Hanukkah. The owner of the Seattle Supersonica celebrates Hanukkah. O.J. Simpson, not a Jew. But he's not, but guess who is? Hall of Famer Rod Carew. We have Dear Abby and a friend. Oh shit. We have Ann Landers and a sister, Dear Abby.
Not too shabby.
Most people think that Ebenezer Scrooge is, but he's not, but guess who is? All three Stooges. So many Jews are in the showbiz. Tom Cruise isn't, but I heard his agent is. Tell your friend Veronica, it's time to celebrate Hanukkah. I hope I get a harmonica on this happy, happy Hanukkah. So drink your gin and tonica and smoke your marijuana. If you really, really wanna go, have a happy, 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 happy Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah, everybody.